Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
It's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Imprisoned by the Chinese government.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Santo. Construction. Arcology. Quality.
Adam! Thanks for calling me back, son.
Sarif.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job, part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaya.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. Wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech... everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Roca Seca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident, and when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Seeker, you are here to see the Builder? He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know if he will recover. The Mother has said that he has lost faith and that we should shun him, but I cannot abandon so easily. The Mother has said that he has lost faith and that we should shun him, but I cannot abandon so easily. Find our way to the machine god. You gave us the means for our salvation. Do not veer now. The singularity is near, sir. We must hang on. Do not give up faith in the church. There is always hope, Joseph. Do not despair. I pray that the Mother will change her mind. Some of us remember you.
That's very interesting.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Take control of your destiny, brother.
The wrong enhancements, the wrong connections. The
outcome
is. What? I didn't do anything. This is my first time.
Looking for permit.
Oh.
following news of yesterday's devastating attack in Prague. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Seeker, you are here to see the Builder? He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know if he will recover. Some of us remembered, Builder. There is always hope, Yosef. Do not despair. I pray that the mother will change her mind. He gave us the means for our salvation. Do not fear now. Do not put our faith in the church. We will all find our way to the church. The singularity is near, Simon. You must hang on. There is always hope, Yosef. Do not despair. I pray that the mother will change her mind.
Sorry, cannot help.
It's like magic.
Yes.
You looking for permit? Come back later. We're waiting for New Week.
Prosím, ohlaste úřadu. Did I hear something?
No surprises.
I bet you.
And don't be dead, okay?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. 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 Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
You should mind your own business.
Hey, come on, just let me.
I cannot handle anymore.
Pose případně nouze na výjezd 112. Na místní oddíl státní policie se obracejte přímo.
People think I'm a stupid bum. You're looking for Vaclav, aren't you? I can tell. You'd better be careful. A bunch of Dvali thugs have taken an interest in you.
That's very interesting.
Don't forget it.
Doc Larry. Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All Ogs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
I'll clear it up with the people I work for. They'll take care of it.
And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of document checking. I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
Supposing I wanted to pass through here right now. Before getting this special document of yours. Any way for me to do that?
Sure. I suggest our pay-and-go plan. It consists of you paying me, and then me letting you go.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend. I prefer the term standard fine. Tell you what, I'll even give you the good citizen discount. Just this once.
This document agent you mentioned, you see the one in charge? He gets you to stop Oggs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
I'm gonna have to think about it.
Don't pass up this opportunity, my friend. Oggs who don't take my advice end up naked in Golem City, in Siberia. Worse. You are willing to take that chance?
Seems to me like you're taking advantage of Oggs, preying on their paranoia.
I am in the business of selling hope. A chance to walk free, to stay out of Golem. Otherwise, you risk trouble with the law. Not fun for a foreign Og like you. Maybe they send you home. Maybe somewhere worse.
You think you can take advantage of Oggs because they're all too scared to say no to you. You know how much this reeks of extortion, right?
The problem is with the lawmakers, not me. They keep finding ways to target you because you're augmented.
Don't try to blame this on anyone else. You're the one who stopped me in the street. You're the one I'm talking to.
And I'm telling you, you're wrong. I'm not abusing power. I'm enforcing rules I don't necessarily agree with, while also trying to help people get around them. You need to see this as an opportunity. You need to see this friend of mine.
You and your hoods need to stand down and let me pass. Otherwise, this ends badly for you.
You don't get to threaten me, asshole. Let me explain how this works. Oggs buy whatever I offer for however much I say. Otherwise, I make example of them by shooting them in the face, like this.
Maybe we could do this some other time, huh? I'll get back.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Shoot me.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
Looks like an old toy factory to me. Except something tells me it's not toys you make here.
This is Drachomir's place. The men outside are his men. They use it to, well, to run whatever scam they have going at the time.
And what scam do they have going right now?
Documents. I make forgeries for Drachomir and his men. Fake permits and passports and police credentials. Whatever he wants or whatever he thinks he can push on people. Basically, if Drachomir tells me to make it, I make it.
So it's a forgery ring, and you're pretty much at the heart of it.
Makes me sound like a ringleader. Milena is no ringleader. I'm not very good at saying no to people who point guns at me.
How did you get mixed up with these scam artists?
I started forging documents to help my friends. There were people in my life I didn't want to lose. To watch someone get displaced just because they are augmented.
Displaced to the Utilec complex, Golem City.
There are people there who do not deserve to be. They are sent to hell simply because their permits aren't up to date enough.
So you work for these guys because you think it's the right thing to do?
I work for them because they scare me. The men outside, their job is to protect me. Either I fulfill the orders Drachomir throws at me, or he does that whole gun-waving thing. I do not like guns.
What else can you tell me about Drachomir?
He runs a fake police checkpoint with some friends of his. The police credentials I made for them, they are some of my best work. Very convincing, unfortunately.
So the real cops, they think Drachomir is one of them?
Either that, or he pays them off. They say there is a brotherhood among police officers. I guess it extends even to the fake ones.
Where do I find Drachomir?
He controls a fake police checkpoint just down the street. It is where he stops people and extorts them, preys on their fears, their desperation. If you're lucky, he charges you some ridiculous amount in exchange for one of my fake docs.
And if you're not lucky?
He will string you along, funnel you into an endless series of promises and payments. For some, it never ends.
And all this happens in broad daylight in the middle of the street?
Amazing what people would tolerate when they are scared. A man with a gun and a fake uniform stops you in the street, tells you you must go somewhere, pay for something. Most people will do whatever he wants. But you are not like most people, are you?
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay, so stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once. I remember Drachomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
That sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how you want to handle it.
Right. And just so we're clear, you are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble. And even worse is other people suffering because of me. No more faking documents ever again. Unless someone really, really needed one. Then I'd probably do it. I mean, if we knew for a fact that we could help someone, we should do whatever we can, right?
It depends what you have in mind.
The docs I make, they really can fool the authorities. Sort of.
Sort of?
Drahomir flooded the streets with forgeries, so the city started tracking more, adding scanners, validation numbers. Now, unless one of my permits gets activated in the city database, it's just plastic.
So you're telling me these people pay for forgeries and then probably get deported anyway?
It doesn't have to be that way. I have two permits that I literally just made, and I think we can really help these people, if you're willing.
All right, how do we help?
Their names are Edward Broad and Irenka Bauer. Drahomir was going to charge them like 20 more times, but maybe you could just give them the forgeries? Early Christmas present?
You said it's just plastic that people get deported anyway. How does this help them?
I think I know how to get them activated. As long as you're willing to follow through.
All right. I'll go meet Edward and Irenka. In the meantime, are you going to be okay here?
Once they learn that Drahomir's been taken care of, the others will leave me alone. He's the one I'm scared of.
We've already taken care of the guys outside. They won't be a problem.
Thank you. As mysterious military types go, you're pretty neat, I guess. By the way, there is a safe over there where they keep their money. I'll give you the code, 2489. Feel free to help yourself.
What about you?
Way ahead of you.
Just because Drahomir looks like a cop, doesn't mean he's a real cop.
He showed me his credentials. They look pretty real to me.
Bullshit. The guy's a scam artist. Everyone knows it.
If you ever find proof of this, I'm with you. You know that.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good. Because we've got work to do.
We were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. Thoughts come upon us which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you a Irenka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want.
Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Irenka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Irenka is not well. We must shield her.
Irenka paid someone to make her an Og permit. To keep her from being taken to Golem City. That someone wants to come through.
Ready? If that's true, she'll be... We'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... There was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Golem just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it. A world where everyone's treated fairly? And I thought Helena was the one in a science fiction.